Welcome back, everybody. Unfortunately, the other idiot isn't here because that was a one-time thing. And for us to continue on the Mechalan Assault storyline, we have to liberate a bunch of places. This place is already liberated. I have not discovered any other place. But clearly those radio towers are someplace that it's liberated. It appears to be an entire airstrip. So this is where a plane landed. Sort of an orange yellow.
Intrusive female. Backup is on its way.
Eden Station. Interesting. This place is so active because Eden isn't a company anymore. And the drone just committed suicide and knocked me over. Where's that substation? Over here. This looks like it might be it. Eden, a place that died. What's that? They went to the gray, or is it just slipped a random outpost? And it might just be to one of those islands, but it's way too close. It is. It's just very far away from the mainland. Thought it's going to get close to these places and get pissed off at you. I can't confirm. Also, by the look of it, mech. This place is special place that needs to liberate. Oh man, like little fly.
On this bad guy.
By the way, I'll be taking one of these.
Biometric scanner detected, sir. Operator, Rico Rodriguez. Recognize.
Down with fuel. Right now. Hey, you! You look like I need some fuel. That's hot. Disappeared. Nothing to it. Hush. Holy shit. How is my game running smoothly? You gotta admit, this is badass. A wall of containers. Someone's not getting their delivery. Somebody's not getting their delivery. Oh, this mech is just overpowered. Hush.
Caution. Heavy debris impacts may cause undue wear to your mech.
Yeah. I'm mine.
This is it, attack!
The fucking mech.
Warning. Hazardous environment.
Down with you. Wait, these things run on batteries. Well, look, another friend. Whee! A lot of tanky fuel. One just got slapped by a transformer. Falling! Jesus Christ, they made this thing way too overpowered.
Operator should avoid hazardous projectile.
Just projectile? I don't give a fuck. Push. Anything in here?
Debris impact detected.
Not a fucking tank. How many times I can tell you? That was not a good thing.
Caution. Subjecting
back
to further abuse is inadvisable.
Now, where's that water tower? Saw it on the way over here. Amazing. It just collapsed in its own way because the water tower is damn weak. gotta admit that this was fun. Oh well. I think it's time for me to move on. To a different area.
One less weapon stash for the bad guys, one less problem.
That honestly sounded different. That could be a reference to his original phrase, one less fuel tank, one less problem. Are things blowing up without me? I've only just gotten here and they're already killing themselves. Ow. Yeah, those one mix are really overpowered. They look like fucking beetles. I don't need to be here, I need to be where I was just liberated. Ow. And I've already pissed them off by hitting a tree. These guys are not kind.
Here we go.
At all. This isn't the place I had marked, but it's...
Someone check in, goddammit!
A place to liberate. It's a prison yard. Yep.
Come on.
One thing I'm gonna combat this. Gonna kill me. But instead, I'm big and scary and I feel them. Yep, that's the last armory down. So now, deep. Fight for my prisoners. Okay, whatever that mech is. Get out there and fight!
Boop! On its way! Take back the camp!
It takes care of the mech. Just have Eden Station the Goose. Gotta love some geese. Already damage you once, I can damage you again.
Black
hand after high. These drones just hate. Also that. Probably also hate. I should probably call in a drone. I mean, not a drone, but a mech just to help me out with this. Because I think, you know, this stuff is gonna work out well. Grab a drop. Vehicles, mech or mech, and I'll go with the Reaper. Just to give me some defense without being shot the ship. Let's see if they tried shoot the jet. Turns out I did figure this out. You can't have your jet destroyed if it didn't. What's the closest place? Pretty much right there. Probably just another email post, but... I have to liberate eventually, so why not do it now? Yep, I can already see it. Ow, I'm stuck in a tree. Building by me. What are you shooting at? Are you missiles?
Big mistake, guys.
What's your broken ass? Out of nowhere. Which really was not having a good day on the job. Actually, whatever shot just a torch.
Someone give me a sit rep now.
Oh, great. That's what that big thing is. Drone people. And that there's gonna be an awful lot of drone people.
Insurgent spotted. All units converge.
Yep, drone people is at hand. Here, there's a drone just stopped. Hurry with this shit. Thank you. Thank you for that one. What the hell? Ah! We're gonna merge him with the food. Speaking robot. Well, beep, poop your own ass. Isn't on this settlement, which has still a couple more places. And I just blew up. Yeah, this episode really isn't gonna be that eventful since... Well... And I also think I'm going to split up liberating this area into two segments. So... out of here. Ow. You scorched my balls. Again, someone's not getting a shipment. Settlements.
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Don't die.
Hazardous environment.
In position. Heads up. Dragon has a tank.
For the last time, this is not a tank. Yeah, it turns out I'm going to call the episode here.
Target is at large. Reestablish visual.
Well,
caution.
This is
heavy debris impact may cause underwear to your Mac.
So
this is Lacrima Central. Can end the insurgent is still at large.
Cube of things. So as always, grab it wherever the hell you want. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. We're still preparing.
Visual on target.